Welcome back, folks, to Dragon Age Origins. I'm your host, Lucan, and just keep going. Let's see what we got here.
I shall do it.
Armoire. Who's this?
No! Please! Don't hurt me!
Calm down, I'm not going to hurt you.
I'm sorry. I'm so frightened. These monsters are everywhere. My name's Velena, the Arlesa's maid. Is she... All
Velena.
Right. What happened to...
It's the blacksmith's. Oh, well. Velena, the smith's daughter.
I want to go back to the village. Is there a way out of here?
Well, the tunnel leading out of the dungeon.
But the monsters!
I've killed most of them. It's safe.
I'll find my way. I can run fast, and I know the castle. Thank you.
All right. I just keep going, see what's in this. A lifestone, interesting. Alright, just keep going. Let's make sure we don't run into any more traps. Herp-a-derp. Okay. We got that's lots and lots of enemies. Morgan. Start with Ice Blast on that guy. There we go. Melee, just pile in. And Mind Blast, since they're all caught up together. There we go. Let's go ahead and use Lightning. Let's go ahead and cast Heal. Al needs to take the pot. There we go. Okay, we're doing okay. Morgan, go ahead and Ice Blast somebody. Lightning Bolt. There we go. Let's go ahead and drain some life.
Yes.
Alright.
It has begun.
That wasn't so bad. Melee did its job. Did pretty good, actually. I just keep rolling. A wooden crate over here. That's your kit. I'm cool with that. Let's go ahead on down. Filth, it looks like. Let's go ahead and check out this chest. Go ahead and take that, check out this base, check out that. Let's see what that holds. Steel bracers and love. Corresponding. It's okay. Let's go on upstairs. Alright, this is gonna be an interesting fight. We need to run over here. There's a door right over here. We're gonna run for it. Make a break. We get allies coming in. We all need to just focus down one guy at a time. Morgan, go ahead and zap him. Zap him. There we go. Freeze him. Let's go ahead and attack this guy. How you doing, Alistair? Freeze him. There we go. Yeah, the revenants. Alright, we got this. We got this. Keep going. Keep going. There's other guys. Go, go, go. Hello, Alistair. Awesome. Yeah, we got this. We got this. Let's go and take that and that. Remnant has some goodies. The injury kit looks like. Let's look around. Alright, let's go ahead and talk to Sir Prith.
You have opened the gates. That is good. My men and I are eager to see our army. Shall we enter the main hall together? It must be held if we are to regain control of the castle.
True enough. Let's go to the hall together.
Excellent. Let us go now and see what awaits us there.
He's pretty dang good as a gesture.
So these are our visitors. The ones you told me about, Mother.
Mm.
Yes, Connor.
I don't think something's normal about him.
The one who defeated my soldiers. The ones I sent to reclaim my village.
Yes.
And now it's staring at you. What is it, Mother? I can't see it well enough.
This is just a man, Connor. Like your father.
Oh, I'm tired of hearing about him. Besides, he's nothing at all like father. Look at him. Breathing and not dying in the slightest. I could change that on you.
Mm.
Connor, I beg you. Don't hurt anyone.
Mother? What's happening? Where am I?
Mm.
Oh, thank the Maker. Connor, can you hear me?
Get away from me, fool woman! You are beginning to bore me!
Maker's breath. What has happened here?
Reward.
You're telling me.
Please don't hurt my son. He is not responsible for what he does.
So is the evil force you spoke of.
Don't say that!
So, the boy has become an abomination and sundered the veil.
Connor didn't mean to do this. Was that mage the one who poisoned Demon? He started all this.
Mm.
He summoned this demon. Connor was just trying to help his father.
And made a deal with the demon to do so? Foolish child.
It was a fair deal.
Mm.
Father is alive. Just as I wanted. Now it's my turn to sit on the front and send out armies to conquer the world. Nobody tells me what to do anymore.
Nobody tells him what to do. Nobody.
Quiet, Uncle. I warned you what would happen if you kept shouting, didn't I? Yes, I did. But let's keep things civil.
Good.
This man will have the audience he seeks. Tell us, what have you come here for?
I've came to stop you. I need to see Earl Howe.
So you're a concerned well-wisher. Why didn't you say that in the first place? All the sneaking around and killing is so unnecessary. But father is so very ill. We really shouldn't disturb him. Isn't that right, Mother?
I don't think.
Hmm.
Of course you don't. Ever since you sent the knights away, you do nothing but deprive me of my fun. Frankly, it's getting dull. I crave excitement and action. This man spoiled my sport by saving that stupid village, and now he'll repay me.
Sounds like a fight. All right. Let's go ahead and freeze him. Archers, take care of everybody. Hound, take care of him. Alistair, charge in. Everybody do your stuff. Oh, no, no. Resisted. Let's go ahead and disorient him. Next guy. Disorient him. Alright, we got this. We got this. Alright. Well done. Well done.
Tegan. Oh, Tegan.
my mind is my own again.
Blessed Andrastiv. I would never have forgiven myself had you died.
Mm.
But after I brought you here, the fool I am. Please. Connor's not responsible for this. There must be some way we can save him.
Mm. You knew this all along?
Yes. I didn't tell you because I believed we could help him. I still do.
Clearly the child is an abomination. There is only one way to stop it.
He's not always the demon you saw. Connor is still inside him, and sometimes he breaks through. Please, I just want to protect him.
Isn't that what started this? You hired the mage to teach Connor in secret, to protect him.
If they discovered Connor had magic, then they'd take him away. I thought if he learned just enough to hide it, then...
Well, this is a good place to stop, as any. I'll see you folks in the next video. Make sure to like and subscribe, and see you later.